The Housing Authority is the owner and manager of Pine Garden Apartments, Goldsboro Cove Apartments, Fairmont Cove Apartments, and the Neyland Park Apartments. The Mason County Housing Authority is a five-member board. The board typically meets monthly on the first Wednesday at 9 a.m. with a special meeting scheduled as necessary. The time commitment is approximately 2 to 3 hours per month. Appointed commissioners normally serve a five-year term. The open position will expire in July 2016.